keeping the business profitable for our people, for your customers, and keeping them safe is crucial for the retail industry, and that's really what LP is all about. And earlier this morning, I had the pleasure of spending some time with the members of the Advisory Council, and I can tell you that this is a group that is absolutely dedicated not only to making this event a success, but ensuring that LP has the appropriate role and that we have the appropriate mindset inside the National Retail Federation to ensure that we devote the right level of attention and resources to LP. They're a dynamic group. They're very, very committed to this community, and they've dedicated an enormous amount of time to making the next 3 days an incredible learning opportunity for everyone in this room. The commitment of this group, I think, and just the results of the way this conference has grown, and you'll see the expo floor, are really reflective of how far we've come over the last 20 years. And the council is now, I think importantly and appropriately, starting to wade into some pretty uncharted waters with issues like diversity and data security and PCI partnerships and establishing LP programs and degrees at institutions across the country. So LP is staying ahead of the curve in a number of ways, and I think NRF is trying to meet those needs now by thinking about mobile and touchless pay arenas as well. And you'll see more of that not only this week, but in our other programs and conferences and in collaboration with other communities like our shop.org online community. So while mobile pay is a new and exciting space that businesses are flocking to, we all know that there are tremendous challenges when we're rolling out those new technologies. And your voice, because of that, is important at many levels inside your companies at the C-suite level, but also inside the NRF. So whether it's reducing shrinkage and gift card fraud or PCI compliance, active shooter, crowd management, the list goes on and on. Those are all central to keeping your businesses operating smoothly, and we hope that you'll continue to make those prominent issues for us to consider as we develop programs and content for the National Retail Federation. This show provides an incredible opportunity, and we hope that you'll take advantage of the learning and the networking and the best practices that you'll pick up here while you're with us in Dallas.